Hi, I'm Dave Nicodemus from the Grace Brethren Church of Columbus, and we're here with our group on Island Avenue. And while we're on Island Avenue, we are working from one bridge clear up to another bridge, working about a mile, sweeping the street, clearing out the trash, weeds, anything that we can find. And all along the way, then we're talking to people, starting conversations as they ask us why we're here and what we're doing.